Ooh, look at this one, baby. This customer sent in the top screen bezel from his 2020 Toyota Corolla. This has an OEM screen up here with two knobs right here. This is a before picture. This customer is doing a full aftermarket system with an aftermarket radio. So we installed the iPad mini dash kit in this top piece. Here's the backside rubber. I just cut it all the way out and molded in the Soundman side slider kit with the OEM silver sides. I did a gloss black paint job on her. The iPad undocks like this. Suede backing, built-in dock connector, USB into the radio. Full system. Dang, baby. You dock the iPad in just like this. Slide it onto the connector. And you got your navigation, all your apps, your music, videos, movies, you know. If you want us to mod your dash, you can contact us from the website at soundman.co. Email us, we'll give you a price and an estimate for your dash. You could ship your dash to us. We'll install the iPad kit, size of your choice, and we'll ship it back to you. Leave a comment and let me know what you guys think of this one. We'll see you next time. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com.